Let's learn character Mu. Mu means tree, wood.
Mu looks like a tree with its branches on top, roots underneath, and the trunk in the middle.
Mu 的笔画顺序。No trees were destroyed to make this video. 制作本视频没有毁坏树木。Mu means tree, 果木 fruit tree, 伐木 fell trees, 独木不成林 one tree does not make a forest. If you object to logging, try using plastic toilet paper. 如果你反对伐木，试着用塑料手纸。It takes 10 years to grow trees, but 100 years to nurture people. 十年树木，百年树人。木 means wood, 檀香木 sandalwood, 松木 pinewood, 实木 real wood. Man says, Can you imitate a woodpecker? Woman says, How? Man says,Just pretend my face is the tree bark. 男的说，你会模仿啄木鸟吗？女的说，怎么模仿？男的说，就是拿我的脸当树皮。木 means wooden, 木结构建筑 ,wooden structure, 木地板 ,wooden floor, 木栅栏Wooden fences, 木制品 woodwork. He put down wooden boards and laid new carpets on top. 他铺好木地板，在上面铺上新地毯。木 means timber, 木架构 timber frame, 木材业 timber industry.The timber has been turned into a boat already, meaning what's done can't be undone. 木已成舟。木 means log, 木火堆 log fire, 大木篮子 large log basket. My friend lived in a log cabin. 我的朋友住在一所原木小屋里。木 means numb, 木 means wooden, 木头木脑 wooden headed, 呆若木鸡 dumb as a wooden chicken. My back is wrenched, my ankle is sprained, my appendix pains each time it rains, my noses are cold, my toes are numb. 我的后背扭伤了。脚崴了，每次下雨阑尾都疼，鼻子伤风了，脚趾头麻木了。Let's review Mu. Mu means tree, wood, wooden. Mu means timber, log, lumber. Mu means numb, 木板 plank.木板桥 a plank bridge.